It's the start of the JOG 60th anniversary regatta, celebrating 60 years of racing offshore, smaller than Rourke boats, 1951 to 2011. So here we are on the 24th of July. It's coming up 10:30 and the fleet are all out here waiting to start the first race. Not that there's really very much wind around at the minute.